west to Gondolia. Grinding, we got a couple. Buck has metal slash. Serena got mid heal. Serena got Accelerattle, and her crit with the spear went up 2%. Snakeskin. We got one target around the Galopolis on the other side of where you enter. Bakery in the northwest. Got it. I have papers. Well, there's one target. We were right by a sparkly. Right next to it. Try to, you know, hit X to pick it up. Nah. Ended up firing at an enemy. Visit this campsite. I think that puts it on our Zoom, right? They put a ramp there or a stairway. Do we have antidote? The spell? Or I guess it'll be squelch.
Don't worry, I'm here to help.
Yeah.
Serena Thank must goodness. Have it. Case that good. Strength ring? Wow. That's gotta be a rare draw. Yeah, we got these in Galapagos. There's gotta be more. There's a chest out here or something. It's more than just. Yeah, here we go. Goopy. Whoops.
Easy.
It's like we're playing tag. Where am I supposed to go?
one for the good guys.
Got it. Going the wrong way. Well, let's try that again. We're not going to get into an encounter right away, are we? Here the party makes mistakes, I think. Gondolia. Venice.
What a beautiful place. It feels as though the whole town is bobbing up and down on the waves.
So this is Gondolia, huh? I heard there were some big scores to be had here. Rich merchants from all over the world, ships full of treasure, you name it.
Where you're keeping your ship, Silvando. The ship that you own. Don't tell me you're some kind of millionaire.
Oh, come now, Ronnie, darling. You know it's not polite to pry. All right. The docks are in the southwest of the town. Last one there's a rotten egg.
Some little kid going crazy. Oh, can't you buy something unique here? Is it the... Hang on, we have to do that. Yeah, doesn't this change Veronica's appearance? 100. Well, let's go to the bakery. Is this? This isn't the bakery. Where's the bakery? Oje Rotondo. Got it. Sage Stone guy isn't active yet. Did we get up there again? Did we get up on this? Move from over here. Let's barge into this guy's home. Walk up to his second story. Take all that stuff. Pitch Pearl, he's just gonna let me take it. We are adventuring. Yes, yes, yes. Doge Rotondo. How do we get on the roof? Up, not down. No recipes. Art. What? Oh. That art. No recipes.
This mean, mean man won't let us into the docks.
It's nothing personal. The docks are off limits for everybody now. It's because of la competizione.
That's stupid. So you can't access your own vehicle because of a competition on land? We're talking about a boat.
Great. So I guess we just have to sit tight till this contest thing is over, huh?
Or get this guy out of the way and open the door.
See, is the only choice. I am sorry, but Signor Universo is molto, molto importante event for people of Gondolia.
We're not from Gondolia. We're leaving. We don't even care. So our only choice is to remove you from the problem. I'm sorry, but our quest is molto, molto importante event for people of Erdria. So let's attack this guy now, all five of us at the same time.
Signor Universo, you say? Now that sounds like fun.
See, this guy flinched.
Tell me more, honey. I'm all ears.
Naturalmente. Señor Universo is for men of all ages.
This guy is delaying.
He must be a powerful like the
waves, the dark one.
Graceful like the breeze, and deep like the sea. La competizione is reason why Gondolia is so filled with the strong and admirable men in this moment.
Ooh, I love a little pageantry. Come on, darlings, let's go see what it's all about. We can sample some local delicacies to get ourselves in the mood. I hear they're to die for. Well, who's with me? Come on, you know you want to.
I'm not that bothered about whatever silly contest they're having, but I am quite peckish. I'd love to try a few local treats.
Are we not on a quest?
Seriously? We're not here on holiday, you know. We're supposed to be looking for the rainbow.
Yeah.
Right, Serena?
Well?
This is a little... is this how you're raised in Arboria? To abandon the luminary. What was that pledge they had? Sworn to protect you, and then, oh, we're gonna go eat candy. Bye! That's... hard to buy that.
I'm so sorry, but I'm really rather hungry myself, and... Well, we can't leave until the contest's over anyway, so...
So what they should do is stick together. Eric and hero, Buck, should say, hey, look, either we're going after the rainbow, or then we'll eat, and then we'll go after the rainbow. And then, yeah, let's get some food. That's cool. We do need energy. And then go after the rainbow. So stick together. Do not divide the party. Bad idea.
I don't believe this.
Well, go stay with them.
Hey, listen. We're kind of in a hurry here. And we really need to get to the dock. Do you know who's in charge of this contest?
Naturalmente. The person in the charge is Dojo Rotondo. He is in the charge of everything in our town. His villa is in the northeast part of Gondolia. You must speak with him. He is so much a kind man. Molto gentile.
Right.
You heard the man. Let's go ask this Doge guy to let us into the docks.
Let me jump down, game. I mean, you've seen how Silbando jumps. Why can't we do the same thing?
This must be the place. Let's see if he's home. Hey, we're looking for the Doge. We need to ask him a favor.
Bene, I am Doge Rotondo. Always I am happy to help. I have nothing to say to you. Niente. Now you must go, andate via!
So how does this Doge guy know that Buck is the Darkspawn? Was there a sketch on a wanted poster or something? How would he know that's the Darkspawn? Now, perhaps his description has gotten to the Doge, but... Well, that's gotta be it. Okay, so the description has gotten to the Doge.
What the? Hey, wait! So much for Molto Gentile. I've met kinder judges. He took one look at you and freaked out, huh? Wait, you don't think... Nah, how would he know you were on the run? And why just you?
Well, because somebody tipped him off as to the description of the Darkspawn, and that person is Jasper.
Huh. Oh, there you are.
Okay, so another mistake. Now, the great sage of Arborea, Veronica, whatever that means, doesn't a wizard need their staff? Isn't that very important? Her staff gets jacked by that little spazzy kid at the beginning. Yeah, that's...
Veronica's managed to get herself into a bit of a scrape. Please, you have to come and help.
You can't sort it out? What, you know, this is like an 8-year-old stole their staff. You can't take care of this? Serena, Silvando, and Veronica cannot take care of 1 8-year-old. You've got to be kidding me. This is not impressive.
You can't take that kid anywhere.
Very weak.
Still, I guess we won't be sailing out of here anytime soon. Might as well go see what's up.
Give it back, you dirty, rotten thief! It's not like you can use it anyway. A kid like you wouldn't have the first idea what to do with a wand.
Why no? You are the kid, just like me. Anyway, I only borrow, no steal.
Oh, there's 2 8-year-olds.
What's going on here, Serena?
Sorry. Big difference. In terms of the physical... Okay, just go up and take the staff! What is he gonna do? Where's Silvando in all this? So did they split and then split again? Another mistake.
We were just walking along when he came out of nowhere and snatched her wand. We caught up with him here, but he won't give it back.
You take it back! What's the matter with you? How difficult was that?
Here, don't let it get swiped so easily next time.
Yeah, what's the matter with you? Her magic got stolen.
But why did you even want my wand in the first place? It's not.
And now her wand
money,
gets stolen. Veronica, come on.
What is it, kid? Spit it out. It's okay, Placido. I explain the situation. My name is Benigno. He is my friend, Placido. He's the only son of the Doge Rotondo. Every day we are playing together. Molto felice. Happy, happy. But then Placido, he loses his voice. I don't understand what happened. I ask, but he cannot answer.
Can he write it down? Do you know how to read and write?
So I think, if I have the magic, maybe I can fix Placido's voice. Capisce?
Fine, you're forgiven. Now, tell me more about your friend's lost voice.
Birdsong nectar.
It's his throat. There's some sort of awful... Oh, he's been cursed. Poor thing.
So who curses Placido?
Some random... I might be able to help him if I had some birdsong nectar.
Monster?
But I'd need some water from a sacred fountain to make it, and, well...
We needed the special, very, very holy water to help Placido, see? I hear people talking about something like this. The river, west of Gondolia. If you follow it up, there is a cave. The Grotta della Fonte. Everybody say its water is molto special. I know I steal the wand. And I know this is very bad. But per favore, you must help Placido. We are friends since we are the small children. Bambini piccoli.
Aren't they still small children?
And now you are his only hope. You will help him, see?
Bambini?
See?
What happens if you say no?
You heartless monster! It's not like you're busy or anything. This is what? An innocent child we're talking about. Help him.
What pissed her off? What if I say no to you?
You heartless monster!
All right.
Grazie mille, signore. You bring her the water from the grotta and make the special nectar. And I will stay to take care of Placido.
Yeah, don't go stealing any more wands. Or staves, I'm sorry. So are we together? Is Sylvanda okay? Does this guy have... No. Well, we'll see Veronica in combat. Maybe she wears the hat, but I think she needs the whole outfit. The whole cat suit. X, controller X. Might want to actually just go in that Greta della Fonte or whatever it's called instead of getting the sparklies out here, because we need to refill.
Another one bites the dust.
Magic.
Thank you.
Speaking of horse racing. Oh, those on Old Draconian are tough. Very tough. Flying frogs. Oh, we got stuck. Chitty, chitty, bang, bang. Better have a hell of a voice if that song is gonna do him any good. These things, all draconian, you don't want to fight. Succubus. Succubat, yeah, they are no good. Gumdrops. Zing. So Serena gets Nidheal and Zing very close together. Until you get Nidheal, you can't heal all that much with a spell.
Want some?
Here we go. Forge that's new. Anything? I can't do anything. Mm. Yeah, sure. Why not? Let's do a double whammy. No, double-edged bash. Excuse me. Again. Again. Nice. Let's do a lightning on the top. Let's do a lightning on the bottom. And finito. Come on. Ah! Unless we're lucky. Plus two. Let's make that gold ring. We need a plus one gold ring, actually. Some gloves? This might be a gamble. Lucky. Ouch. That was careless. Plus two, huh? Can we even make a gold ring? I don't think we have enough gold. We have five lightnings. Oh. Oh. Ouch. Okay, maybe we can get lucky here. We can go a lightning on top. We need to just tap. Ooh, nice. All right. Lightning you. Perfect. Is this too greedy? Tap it. Tap, tap, taparoo. Ah! Maybe it'll even out? We could get a plus three. It's close. I could see it 50-50. That was still pretty sloppy. He gets better. Can we make a gold ring? I don't think so. Oh, we can. Well, it's got to be plus one. Give this guy a plus three gold ring when all he wanted was plus one? Aren't we generous? Not that this is plus three. I think it'll be plus three, though. Well, that guy's getting a hookup. Russell. All right, against these bosses. I didn't equip any of that stuff. Wait. What happened to... We didn't rest? Oh my goodness. Talking to herself. Oh. Okay, Serena's not crazy.
Another one.
Against the bosses. The coral giants, I don't know what they're called. Two of them. We want Veronica in there to sap. We want Accelerattle. Can we, I think maybe we can sleep I don't think we can poison them, but maybe we can sleep one of them, or both. There's some sort of weakness that it's got. Right there. Alright, let's get... Okay, let's have Eric use the Rubble Rouser, right? He'll act quickly. We want a sap. And we want to be able to heal. Is Buck coming out? I think Buck is coming out. That's kind of sad. Coralossuses. I don't think we can poison these, but we can. Use Rubble Rouser. Let's focus on A. Wow, these are good.
Let's get a move on.
Okay, it's gonna intercept. Sixteen, that's it. What a joke.
Have that patched up.
I'm on fire!
Good. Yeah, you can sleep them. Okay. You can sleep them. Here we go. Rubble Rouser back. Story res after this fight. For a hero, anyways.
It's so clear. This will be perfect for making birdsong nectar. There we are, all done. Now, let's head back to Gondolia and see if we can cure dear little Placido.
Buck Russell, birdsong nectar. Just shoot at it from up here. That's funny.
Look, the contest really got going while we were away.
Oh, this is just too exciting. I can't wait to see the first contestant take the stage.
Another mistake.
Listen, boys, I want front row seats for this, so let's get organized. You two go and muscle your way to the front of the crowd and save us a space.
Dividing the party up again, not a good idea.
Meanwhile, me and the girls will go put a song back into little Placido's throat. I can't wait to see his happy little face. Ciao for now.
We should stick together. This is dumb.
So we get lumbered with the grunt work again, huh? Whatever. Let's just head over to the contest and see what's what.
There's not even a crowd. Why do we need, there's no line.
Santo cielo, what an handsome pair. I think I have never seen such luscious hairs. Molto splendente. Surely you are entering la competizione, see? It's such a waste if you not take part.
Listen, Gramps, I know we're easy on the eye, but we don't have time to be.
Is Jasper in the competition?
Does that guy look familiar to you?
I had thought to search the town for you while the citizenry were occupied with this idiotic spectacle. But no. Instead, you choose to saunter up and greet me in broad daylight. Brazen fools!
Damn it, it is. It's him.
People of Gondolia, listen, and listen well. I, Jasper, Knight of Heliodor and trusted retainer of His Majesty, King Carnelian, come before you to tell you that the very Darkspawn himself is among us. The bedeviled child who brought about the destruction of Dundrasil.
This is not good. Let's get out of here.
Come quietly, accursed one, and I may not be inclined to make you suffer.
Oh man, we've done it now.
Go in order. We're gonna run out of magic though. We're in trouble here. We're in real big trouble. What am I gonna do about this? Probably have to reload. We can't just heal the whole time, that's not gonna work. Eric has no restoratives. This is a disaster. Why are they always hitting Eric? What the hell is this? What? fuck this. And I never get a turn. Oh yeah, now you pep up. That's really helpful. Good job, hero. Can't flee. Are we supposed to lose that fight?
Damn it! They just keep coming!
Oh, so we're supposed to lose the fight.
Your pathetic resistance will get you nowhere. Yield, and spare us the...
Yield? I don't think so, honey. You leave my friends alone, or I'm going to have to teach you a lesson.
So Silvando probably trained Jasper as well, or was one of the trainers.
Honey.
Do you have your staff, or was it stolen again?
And how did they get past the guards?
Imbeciles.
Imbeciles, you say? We'll soon see who's the stupid one.
What is that, like Super Sizz? This'll just go on forever.
So you have friends, Darkspawn. Not for long. Fan out, men!
They had us defeated already. Couldn't they have just grabbed Eric before and the Darkspawn? Right?
What are you doing? I bought you some time. Use it. Get out of here. Now.
Dividing the party again. I could have just picked him up and ran. So if you rely heavily on Eric, like say you start off your hero and Eric, and then you just grind a lot, and then you don't grind the others, you could be in a little bit of trouble if you're that reliant on Eric.
Looks like we're safe for now. We were lucky to get out of there, you know?
But we didn't all make it out. Poor Eric, he... Oh, I can't imagine what they'll do to him.
It's only Dragon Quest.
Oh, don't worry, sweetie. Eric's tougher than he looks. I think. That Jasper was talking some nonsense, though, huh? I mean... Why call the one who's trying to beat the Dark One the Darkspawn? Honey, that's just confusing.
He isn't really the Darkspawn. That's just what the King of Heliodor thinks. It's all some terrible misunderstanding. I'm ever so sorry, Silvando. We should have explained all this to you earlier, but, well, so much has been going on.
Oh, please, there's no need to apologize, darling. Darkspawn, indeed. As if a lovely little thing like you would go around with someone like that.
Oh, Silvando.
Now, are we gonna stand around here all night, or are we gonna take action, huh? Let's sneak up to that bridge in the middle of town and see if we can spot where they're keeping Eric. Be quiet as mice now, and use the buildings for cover. The streets are crawling with soldiers. In fact, let's see if we can get up onto the rooftops through the inn. That might be the best route to the bridge.
Jump down. What? I gotta save here. This segment is gonna have to end right about now. All right, so part one of Gondolia. Next segment, we save Eric and we hit the seas. Thanks for watching.